no, I've never had to change a tire yet. Only one time, and I didn't have a tire at that time. So, that sucked. I had to walk a few kilometers to the nearest station. And instead of getting my bike fixed there, I decided to walk all the way home. 24 kilometers home, just for exercise. Alright, we're on the Route 20, heading towards Hachioji, Hachikawa. We're turning straight. We don't want to go back to Hachikawa. We're heading away from Hachikawa towards Mount Fuji. Oh, this car got really close. Well, I got really close too. drive so fast that just passes turns quickly. There's a Tesla right there. Tesla in Japan. Kind of rare. There's a lot of Japanese car companies that make their own electric vehicles. Oh, wow. closer to Chigi. Miko. Very popular destination. Miko. See all the old fashioned houses, temples and shrines.
Hard off.
out here. $45 a room for the whole family. Mount Fuji, the lake area, a nice view. Thank you. to my lens, not to me, to my lens. The lens cover is already scratched up, but I don't want to get them scratched up even more. Both sides scratched up on my last trip to Nico. I hope the image is not too bad due to these scratches. About 3.5 kilometers before we turn left. Thank you. are we? Let's see. Hachioji. Eighth Prince. We're 23 kilometers from the Lake Sagami, so another hour maybe. If the climb is not too bad. Next time, take a break. Refill my bottle. I got another drink in my frame bag. It's nice and cold. Kept it in a freezer bag. So we got 21 kilometers to the lake. Another 45 to Mount Fuji. Whew. Actually more. To Fuji City, it's about 45. But to Mount Fuji itself, maybe 55, another 10, another 5. Not sure. Depends how close you want to get. Okay, so this is going to Yokohama and Sagamihara. I really wanted to visit Sagamihara. There's a street there that has a bunch of vending machines from the 50s or 40s, I forgot. They serve ramen. Not instant ramen. Like a real bowl.